Five facts about Frederick Douglass. Frederick Douglass was born in February 1817 in Maryland, United States. He escaped the chains of slavery and became a national leader of the abolitionist movement. Since slaves weren't allowed education, Douglass taught himself how to read and write. With 160 separate photos, he was the most photographed man of the 19th century. Frederick Douglass became the first African-American presidential candidate of the United States.